What? If not, this was just the illusion.
James Bullock is a professor of physics and astronomy at the University of California, Irvine.
The universe began about 14 billion years ago, an event that we call the Big Bang.
You think that with the beautiful photographs that we have of our round blue planet, it would convince any doubters. But there are still some who insist that the world is flat.
Flat.
Flat Earth.